Just beyond this mountain is a little piece of paradise.
C'est la tranquillité.
The tranquility, the exceptional views, the calm. It's also the fact of living a quiet life, all while off-grid. It's part of our state of mind.
We're up in the French Alps to learn how the owners of this remote mountain farmstead and Gîte can live and work comfortably off-grid with the help of Victron Energy. Owner Isabel and her husband have lived here high up in a valley in the Alps with a large herd of sheep, goats, horses and poultry for the past 10 years. Now, because the location is so isolated, the grid connection too expensive to consider, self-sufficiency has always been necessary.
We have total autonomy here for both water as well as for solar energy, but generated by a generator at the start. Then we built this house in the former hay shed, and we had to install solar panels. We got by with those solar panels. Afterwards, we built the holiday rental, and thanks to the possibility of the development of battery technology, we originally had lead batteries. And we increased the solar capacity by building a huge metallic structure weighing 2 tons with 36 solar panels. We increased our energy capacity by a huge margin. We no longer rely on the national grid at all. We're totally off-grid, therefore isolated.
The property is not just a home and farm for Isabel and her husband. It's also a welcoming gîte, or guest house, hosting visitors that require all the amenities that guests expect from any modern holiday accommodation.
We were able to equip the holiday rental with the latest household appliances. We have a dishwasher. We have a cooker with an induction hob. We have an electric water heater, which works thanks to solar energy and, of course, on its own energy. We have a washing machine. It also lights up the sheepfold. We have a 500 meter square sheepfold, which is also lit up with solar energy. We have a hen house and a grow tunnel and a fully equipped garage where you can see very clearly and can work correctly.
With so many energy-hungry appliances and devices to power, how was Isabel able to decide upon a system efficient and resilient enough to do the job throughout the changing seasons of an alpine year? Which is where Victron Energy comes in.
When it isn't sunny out, or there isn't so much solar energy, and not so much energy in the batteries, we also have a system that Stefan installed for us. It is an automatic setup linked to a large generator, which essentially means that when the batteries get to a certain level, Stefan Boulard programmed this automatic setup to get the generator to automatically start generating. He also set it up so that when the batteries are full, the system stops automatically. That's amazing. It really is an amazing comfort to have because we don't actually need to check on the generator. Beforehand, we didn't have this system. And since we've had this system, we don't have to take care of anything except generating solar energy.
I installed a 10 kVA single-phase system with 13.5 kilowatts peak of PV modules. We chose to install a system in a 19-inch rack using lithium batteries that allowed us to put everything inside. It was also a necessity because of the temperature.
Yeah, Stefan has ensured the units in the rack system don't overheat by creating good natural ventilation on all sides by mounting them at an angle. This avoids having to use fans. At the top is a Serbo GX, then two 48-volt 5kVA multi-plus 2s are wired in parallel. An MPPT RS450-200 is connected to the solar panels outside. Then there are some breakers and the Serbo GX screen. At the bottom of the rack are six Pylontech US3000C lithium-ion batteries, giving 21 kilowatt hours of storage. The system is connected to VOM, and that allows Stefan to remotely monitor its functionality and diagnose any possible issues.
For now, in the view of the VRM, everything is in line with the forecasts. There's a lot more sun here, so winter is much less problematic. On the other hand, what is very different is that here, there is a cottage that welcomes people at any time of year, with people coming in and who have needs closer to those that you can find in the city. For now, it meets their needs, and maybe in the future it will be necessary to expand. This time, we have the possibility to expand it more easily.
Guests at the Gîte can also enjoy the convenience of an EV charger that's been installed under the solar array.
I suggested it because I ride an electric motorcycle. When I came here to meet the customers, they saw my bike and they thought, when they welcome the public, why not install a charging station from Victron? Since it's fully compatible, and obviously it communicates with a Serbo GX.
The guests that come here have already visualized the rental on sites like Airbnb, Gîte de France, all the websites that I'm active on. And what surprises them is really all the technology, all the home automation, and all the household appliances that they can find in the holiday rental that is totally off-grid and totally run on solar energy.
Isabel has plans to install an outside jacuzzi, which the current setup can easily accommodate. But as with all Victron energy systems, hers is designed to be expanded and added to according to vehicle and house changing energy needs and conditions. We can't wait to return and sample these stunning views from the new hot tub. Another family that has benefited from excess solar from their Victron energy system is the Jones family in Dorset, England. You can find out more about their setup in this video.